My other phone's gonna die. It's a CSX3124 freight train going through Altamont, and it's out. It's okay, because hopefully it saved it. Catch the last part of this train with this fall. As I said in the other video, this has got the old mechanical bell, LED lights on the crossing, and lights up there is just a regular General Electric light bulb. So hopefully this one don't have much charge left either. And that crossing over there has one of those E-bells. I don't know what model. During the daylight you can see it, but he's got an empty load there. He wasn't moving too fast. I kind of figured the other phone would die right in the middle of the train wheel. This thing's a long one, guys. Down 3, almost 4 minutes on the other one before the phone died. That didn't have a good bearing on it. So, and this is part two. Hopefully, my phone that I was filming with died to save the video. So, all together, it's a 5 minute duration all together between the two phones. Was empty. This should be the end of the train coming up. Over yet there. Just crossing over there. Some tell me I should have filmed with this one here, but I didn't. I really hope that phone saved it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Have a great rest of the night.